Update on a Thursday evening car fire in Grand Forks. Video here from the inset from an iNews viewer. Car destroyed on Belmont Road and 62nd Avenue South. I talked with the fire department, who says no one was injured. No one was around the vehicle when they arrived on scene. No further explanation on all this. But a vehicle fire, Belmont Road and 62nd Avenue South, Thursday evening. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.